receive your love this morning. And this morning, oh God, we want to respond to the passion that you have towards us. Oh God, we want to respond to your love this morning, oh God. You
Moses told the people, fear not, stand still, firm, confident, undismayed, and see the salvation of the Lord, which he will work for you today. For the Egyptians you have seen today, you shall never see again. The Lord will fight for you, and he will hold your peace and remain at rest. The Lord said to Moses, why do you cry to me? Tell the people of Israel to go forward. I just sense as we come, you know, to the end of the year, maybe there are some of us here feel a little regret that we didn't do as much, or we didn't see as much breakthrough. Or maybe while in these last few weeks of this year, maybe you've been given a bad doctor's report on your health. Maybe it's cancer. Maybe it's some disease that shocked you. I believe God is a good God, and he will say to us this morning to our service, fear not, stand still. Don't be dismayed. Don't be dismayed, Sunday morning service. For the word of the Lord is, behold, the Lord's hand is not shortened at all, that he cannot save, nor his ear dull with deafness, that he cannot hear. The Lord would say, this is my covenant I made with you. I put my spirit upon you, and my words of healing and deliverance I put in your mouth. Do not depart, let it depart from your mouth, not from the mouth of your descendants, not from the mouth of your descendants' descendants, says the Lord. And when the devil comes in like a flood, the Lord will raise up a standard. So Sunday morning service, won't we just rise up as that standard? Won't we just lift up our hands right now? Won't we just cry out to the Lord? That's right. Release your prayer language. Whatever you're believing for, that healing, that deliverance, the salvation for your family members, whatever you're trusting, begin to just lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice in prayer right now. Shakati and the Rabahani and the Rabahayane. Shakata Rabahana Rabaha. Do not look at the flood of the enemy, but focus on the prayer, the words that God has given to us. His hand is not short, his ear is not dull. Shakati and the Rabahana 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 Rabahana. That's right, for the next 15 seconds. Let's just begin to just keep praying. Just keep praying. Shakata Rabada 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 Rabayane. Shakata Rabaha. The miracle is in the house. The miracle is in this house. The miracle is here. Shakata Rabada 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 Rabayane. Shadabada Rabada Rabada Rabad. Just a little bit more. Shadabada. Do not be dismayed. Stand firm on the word of faith. Faith is for now. Hope is for the future. Release your faith now, Sunday morning service. That's right. Just pray for those with hands lifted up. Shakati Abrahadiyada Rabakata Rabahayade. Shakati Ada Rabahada 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 Rabahada. Shakata Rabahada Rabahada. God is looking for a man, for a woman, who will stand in a gap to pray. Shakati and Rabayane. Shakata Rabada 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 Rabayane. Shakata Rabada 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 Shukuriyada Rabada Rabayane. Shakata Rabahana Rabahana Rabakata Rabayane. Shakati and Rabahana Rabaha. Shakata, that's right. That's right, Father, we pray for all these ones. It's a brand new day. A brand new day of healing. A brand new day of deliverance, a brand new day for our future, oh God. Father, the future is not in the future, but the future is now. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Sunday morning service, 10 a.m. service. Holy Spirit, you are here. For where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Freedom for healing. Freedom for breakthrough. Shagati under Rabba Hela Rabba Ona Rabba Yande. Father, we thank you for a wonderful presence this morning. For truly where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty. Father, I pray, let your liberty, let the freedom be so evident, oh God. We are no longer slaves, but we are sons and daughters of the Most High God. So we come to you this morning, Abba, Father, and we cry out to you, thank you. Thank you, Abba. Thank you, Abba, for your love towards us. Shakati ombros takate endrabasta endrabayane. Oh, come on. Let's give our love. Let's give.